大家好，我是小孩兔。继昨天在二手市场被疯狂的委内瑞拉摩托拉到巴基斯坦小摩托店，给我推荐了申科这个摩托车以后，我就突然对它起了兴趣，而且是我们的国产品牌，但大部分只用于出口，所以在国内很少听到，这就更加引起了我的兴趣了。我一查附近有一家申科专卖店，我就过来看一下。哎，他没有开门，我好傻呀，这个门不是这样推的，是这样推的，平移推开的。昨天那个摩托车店的就给我推荐的这个200的，还比较好看。 Hola, can you speak English?
Hi, how are you?
This is a Chinese brand, right?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, I'm from China.
Oh, well.
And I know nothing about
Which
motorcycle.
Which part of China?
I don't think you heard of my city. I was born in Chongqing. You know Chongqing? No. Now I'm working and living in Shanghai.
What kind of motorcycle do you
Don't know how to ride a motorcycle. But I want to learn
okay.
and buy one to ride from here to Argentina.
Okay, wow, you're crazy.
But the first of all, I want to confirm if I can use my passport to have a plate for the motorcycle here. Because someone told me I have to use a local ID card, but I'm a tourist here, I just have my passport. The new motorcycle, someone told me I have to wait for 15 days at least, right?
7 or 10 days.
I hope. Okay.
We try to...to short the time, maybe.
哦，昨天那家小店给我看的那个200，这里也有，还是一样的颜色。这一个也是200，但是型号不一样。哇，这个250就排量更大了，那个也是200，这个是150的。我的朋友说我还是骑150的比较合适，因为没那么重，没那么大。啊，这就是它现在的型号。哇，这个还蛮好看的哈。我昨天看中的是200，但对我来说太重了，150就非常的接地气，也不会被人盯上，所以我现在就不要那么炫酷的，就开一个非常土的150载人摩托车。
Acero inoxidable, viene con su parrilla posterior, viene con el protector de piernas, protector de manos, ¿no?
Okay.
The engine neck is the same.
Just the outside is different. The price is the same.
Let me check.
Final price.
It's better.
Oh yeah.
The means is in the same price.
Ah, so this one is the same?
This one is. Let me check.
啊，这个是5850啊 ，this is cheaper、mm-hmm.。这个是5550 ，and yesterday I also see this, but their color I don't like. Oh, this one is cheaper. I mean, this one is cheaper than in the shop, but that one is expensive than in the shop. So 果然是咱们中国的品牌，它有，哎 ，wait, because it's my new phone, I have to open my car. Okay, here.刚刚他问我是一个人骑到阿根廷还是跟朋友，我说一个人，而且我不会骑摩托车，他说我太疯狂了。 OK， 我们现在在互相加微信，我现在就在这一个 SK200GY-5A 和 SK250GY-5 之间犹豫。
Thank you, see you. Information to me, I will come here again.
OK, perfect, bye.
OK, bye. 我感觉我还是要开200或者250马力的吗？从一个小白慢慢去接触摩托车，但也是一种成长吧。他帮我去问更多的信息，帮我问最终的价格，然后给我回复。刚刚了解到上牌绕5到7个工作日就可以了，所以我心里面也稍稍安一下心。接下来我在旁边看到了一个摩托车店，可以交集摩托车的，我去问一下，就在这条路上。